Hi, my name is Isabel McPhee. I attend St. Andrew's School, and I am in the sixth grade. Today I'll be singing Feeling Good by Nina Simone.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn. It's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good. Fish in the sea, you know how I feel. River running free, you know how I feel. Blossom on a tree, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. Dragonfly out in the sun, you know how I feel, don't you know? Butterflies all having fun, you know what I mean. Sleep in peace and day is done, that's what I mean. And this old world is a new world and a cold world for me. Goodbye, you know how I feel. Oh, freedom is mine, and I know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life, it's a new.
Thank you. Good afternoon, ST Andrews. Today, I want to talk to you guys about a certain type of technology that has been changing the world ever since its discovery, and a course that you may be interested in to help develop your understanding and knowledge of it. That certain thing that I will be talking about is AI. Now you may be wondering, what does AI stand for and why is it important? AI is the ability of a machine to display human-like capabilities such as reasoning, learning, planning, and creativity. AI enables technical systems to perceive their environment, deal with what they perceive, solve problems, and act to achieve a specific goal. The computer receives data already prepared or gathered through its own sensors, such as a camera processes it and responds. AI systems are capable of adapting their behavior to a certain degree by analyzing the effects of previous actions and working autonomously. Some AI technologies have been around for more than 50 years, but advances in computing power, the availability of enormous quantities of data, and new algorithms have led to major AI breakthroughs in recent years. Artificial intelligence is seen as central to the digital transformation of society. Future applications are expected to bring about enormous changes, but AI is already present in our everyday lives. Here are some examples of AI. Virtual assistants, Alexa or Siri. Image analysis software, Microsoft Azure Computer Vision. Search engines, Google, Amazon Search, and Firefox. If you still use Firefox, you are a local. Speech and face recognition systems, Apple Face ID Unlocker or Samsung Fingerprint. Embodied AI, a simple means of an expression or giving a tangible or visible form to any idea, quality, or feeling. Examples of embodied AI: robots, autonomous cars, Tesla, drones, and Internet of Things. Here are some applications of AI that you use in your everyday lives. Online shopping and advertising. Artificial intelligence is widely used to provide personalized recommendations to people, based, for example, on their previous searches and purchases or other online behavior. AI is hugely important in commerce, optimizing products, planning inventory, logistics, etc. Web search. Search engines learn from the vast input of data provided by their users to provide relevant search results. Digital personal assistants. Smartphones use AI to provide services that are as relevant and personalized as possible. Virtual assistants answering questions, providing recommendations, and helping organize daily routines have become ubiquitous. Machine translations. Language translation software, either based on written or spoken text, relies on artificial intelligence to provide and improve translations. This also applies to functions such as automated subtitling. Smart homes, cities, and infrastructure. Smart thermostats learn from our behavior to save energy, while developers of smart cities hope to regulate traffic to improve connectivity and reduce traffic jams. Cars. While self-driving vehicles are not yet standard, cars already use AI-powered safety functions. The EU has, for example, helped to fund 6DAS, automated sensors that detect possible dangerous situations and accidents. Artificial intelligence against COVID-19. In the case of COVID-19, AI has been used in thermal imaging in airports and elsewhere. In medicine, it can help recognize infection from computerized tomography lung scans. It has also been used to provide data to track the spread of the disease. Java, Python, Lisp, Prolog, and C++ are major AI programming languages used for artificial intelligence capable of satisfying different needs in the development and designing of different software. Recently, I was accepted to the Inspirit AI Ambassador Program. With Inspirit AI, I learned the fundamentals of Python and machine learning, and I even completed an AI for Social Good project. If you guys are interested in learning about AI, please check your Gmail, as I have sent each and every single one of you an interest form to complete. Thank you for letting me take the time and present this to you. Vamp out. Thank you.
I'm Jade McVean, and I'm a Miss Bahamas teen contestant advocating for climate change awareness in small island nations. This year, our Earth Day's theme is Invest in Our Planet. So I'm going to tell you a few ways that you can help develop our planet to be cleaner for future generations. Firstly, try being aware of the products that you buy. For example, avoid things like microplastics and non-biodegradable products. Secondly, work on your garden. Try growing your own produce or planting some trees. This is also a fun activity that you can do with your family. Lastly, try being aware of the industries that you support. For example, if you have the funds to do so, try avoiding fast fashion, as they're a leading contributor to increased emissions of fossil fuels into our atmosphere. However, if you take the steps that you can, and some of the steps that I've listed, you can make the planet better for future generations. Thank you to my sponsors.
Your life brightens me day by day, just like the moon brights up the night sky.
Like the tides of navy blue and gray, your confidence is what I swear by.
Kindness, generosity, and respect are valued, blessed, and pride, a sincere smile, which invites us to learn with enthusiasm.
Blended with courage to harness the emotional and intellectual perseverance.
Learning is a light that shines, and teachers are important, maybe the most important. They teach everybody everything, so we can teach others.
Whether seen or behind the screen, here come the honorable knights of all ages, painting minds and lifting the lid on promising talents, uplifting them towards the sky of colossal horizons.
Good afternoon, St. Andrews. By now you would know, students, that this week is Teachers Appreciation Week. And I think that here at St. Andrews, we have a whole lot to appreciate in terms of our teachers. Your teachers have worked tirelessly during remote learning lessons. We've come back on campus and they continue to work to make sure that they are giving you the best that they possibly can give you. Teachers, I am so thankful for you. I am thankful for your selflessness. I am proud to be a part of this school along with you, because you took up the challenge and adapted so well during these past 2 years. We are now in what we would call, or what some people are calling, the new normal. And you are constantly seeking to continue to have that connection with your students and your families that you had during remote learning. You continue to do your job, and for many of us, it's not just a job. It's a vocation. It's what we feel we were born to do. Some instances, some of us very rarely see ourselves doing something else. But you have taken up this challenge of educating your students with passion, with grace, demonstrating that it's good to be open-minded, demonstrating that being able to look at life and be flexible in all things is a good practice. Your actions show me and show our families and our community just how committed you are to your students, to them. And for that, I am grateful for you. Grateful to be a part of this team. And I want you to know that, like your students, I appreciate all that you do for them each and every day. Happy Teachers Appreciation Week.